Apologies in advance for the quality of this video. I need to sort out a better setup for recording Steam Deck games. However, this is Project Warlock 2, which is just launched in early access, running on a Steam Deck. I have it capped at 55 FPS, or 55 Hertz, effectively, as for some reason during traversal, there's little moments where the frame rate will just drop to like 54 to 57 for a brief time, but it just sends the frame timings too unstable. So I've capped it at 55. That's the reason why it's at 55. The game does need a little bit of optimization, as you'll see, but it runs generally pretty well on a Steam Deck. Changing the settings doesn't make a difference whatsoever, so this is just the performance you're going to get. This is actually running through the Heroic Launcher and using Proton GE 720, I believe it's the latest version. Again, apologies for the quality. I will definitely look at getting a better webcam and a tripod solution for some more Steam Deck footage, but that all said, enjoy.